to the Angel Garden guided meditation. To prepare for this immersive experience, begin by making yourself comfortable. Take some deep breaths in through your nose and release gently through your mouth. As you breathe deeply, allow your muscles to relax and feel any tensions leaving your body. That's in through your nose and release gently through your mouth. And now just breathe normally. Allow us now to invite you to an unspoiled, peaceful world. A sanctuary for your mind. Enjoy this immersive serenity experience as you now begin your journey. You find yourself in a peaceful landscape. Around you, there are large statues of angels. Light begins to pulsate around one of the statues, gently spinning, gathering pace, until it gradually begins to glow with a soft luminosity. A light begins to form around the second statue, becoming more powerful. As the light intensifies, the third, kneeling statue begins to gleam and radiate. There is enormous power in the light, but it is kindly, protective, incredibly peaceful. The angels form a triangle of energy that seems to guard you and this place, closing it away from the world. Here, nothing from the outside can touch you. You stand absorbing the immense loving energy. Looking down, you can see you are standing on a simple wooden bridge that runs over a stream where small fish dart and flicker. A stone path runs to the left and right, through grass and ancient standing stones. The sound of the stream is a soothing murmur. The grass is lush, soft, scattered by trees that seem to bathe in the luminous glow. Birds sing among them, peaceful, somnolent. Allow yourself to bask in the light that seems to come from some other world. It enfolds you like a warm blanket and sinks into you. It is the essence of comfort, of security, and of peace. It feels as if you are being told that you are perfect and completely safe. You absorb this feeling until it is the only emotion you can feel.